Today, we're going to have fun with these. These are Core Essentials sunglasses. Here is the line of lead spray, and here are the sunglasses, and it looks like we had some impact. I am pretty impressed with these. Okay, so here's our biggest impact, and that's a piece of jacket from the 556. So we have several hits on both lenses. Here's the back of the lenses. And you can see that none of the number 8 birdshot made it through that lens, and also lens number 2 stopped all of it. So, I mean, you would have caught some birdshot to the face. The lenses would have blown out and hit you in the eye, but would have stopped the pellets from hitting you in the eyeballs. Pretty impressive.